there is a drill to work on that lateral run again situation. An infielder and outfielder's got to range and go get a ball, but keep their eyes pointed to the play. So I'm going to have the athlete's going to roll me the ball. I've got to get in front of it with a lower body sprint, but my upper body stays oriented to the play. Go.